Well, it looks like I might have gotten burned on yet another radio on eBay. This radio here belonged to another collector. From the ad, I guess he had over 200 radios in his collection, and this was sold as working. Before we get into the details, let me show you the cabinet on this. And this is a really nice looking set. There's a little scrape right here, but the cabinet itself is in remarkably good shape. The Bakelite is very, very shiny. I'm guessing that he probably polished this cabinet. It looks great. And if I turn it around, you could see that it also has the original back, which is also in great shape. So very nice looking radio. And again, sold as working. But when I took it out of the box, I heard something rattling around inside. So when I pulled the back off of it, I found out that the 35L6 output tube had worked its way loose and was just rattling around inside. The filament on that, unfortunately, was also broken from the abuse, and so I had to replace that with another one. When I was in there, I also noticed that it had an incorrect tube in there. The 12SK7 had been replaced with a 12SJ7, which is not a substitute for 12SK7. So I repaired that, and when I try the radio out now, the dial light comes on, so the tubes are warming up, but I don't hear a single peep out of it. So I don't know what's going on there. I'm going to have to slide the chassis out of it, but I really hope I can get this one fixed and that it's not something serious, because this is a really nice looking set.